shot.
Are the...
Stupid
tarantula.
I thought I was going to turn into a popsicle. You. A doctor will escort you to your checkup.
You. You were
that
in a time cold place in California.
Mr. Jason.
I didn't know better. I'd say you were following me.
But a you doctor do, will so escort you to right. your appointment.
So, what's
the Please proceed
to
the hospital entrance.
Nope. Silent type, right. Yeah. I'm with Interpol now. I was working a case. Organ harvesting. Real bad business. And I followed the trail from Rio, but Dr. Ito, he's the one they call the curator. He found me snooping around and locked me up in the freezer. Okay, now you.
You should get out of here.
Yeah, good advice. That's right. Oh, wait. I found this in the curator's office. Knowing you, it'll probably come in handy.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. That's thrice I owe you. Good hunting. Okay. Now to my room.
Jeez, that's good.
Command, how do you read?
Watch out, cow foot! I'm under pressure!
Sharpshooter, look out!
Is Eric's former training director at the ICA. Is Yuki Yamazaki, a former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence. Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Tracking and tagging if needed. Over.
Both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Great to have it locked up in the organ vault.
Yeah.
Sorry, this area's not... available for you at the moment. Sorry.
Talk to the director.
I'm a gunshot!
I know exactly what you're talking about.
the lab!
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the Borg.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. I can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.
Detected. System is rebooting. You are not allowed to do that. Oh. Maintenance is only allowed for certified. Tampering with mainframe.
I am tight.
What?
Solution 47. The soda's on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right side apart in time. You have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That is the right-sided donor heart, and for sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for. Sodas, former trainer of the ICA.
headshot!
Get the package into safety. I'll keep this guy busy.
Someone killed Yamasaki!
Come on, gotta do something!
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist, he wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.